Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, the near stone head is smashed to pieces by Thor's hammer. Thor, so startled by the faceful of rock, he doesn't notice Hrungnir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the ones Mother told me.
Let that be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.
Adequate. What are you for?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He died fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
Oh. Hang on. Lemire, you called Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Aye.
But they're dwarves, aren't they?
Aye.
And Holger are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Something down there.
This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Amur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
What was it? Look, he fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one.
The truth is, the sweaty claw bag just got lucky.
Of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
To do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Locked up good.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Find the tip of that chisel.
That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead.
On your mark.
I'm ready.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Read it.
Yes, sir.
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Harden World Tree Staff. That's Andy.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
plan of yours?
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
I happen to think he looks dashing, you know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Prepare yourself!
You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Yeah.
betray us, to me.
Another crystal. Huh. What now? Ooh, we got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. So we need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter,
quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Yeah. Try that.
Venter. House.
Sumar. House. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
Before the floor collapses.
Thola. 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 Our enemy's coming in! We're blocking it! Go! Go!
Go! Jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Balder. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes.
This is locked up good.
can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah!
Something ahead.
See, Lodge? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Thor and walked away. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me.
Let's get to it. What's up?